You can build any three towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build.
Done. thank you.
Yes.
Looks like you're free to go.
You know, you make a good action lawyer.
No, I don't. No one does.
Should I let the idea go?
Let it go.
Bray, I'm calling you out. You turned my team against me? And you set my maker free?
And I may have stolen all of Cuddly Bear's ammo.
I guess we'll see.
No, I did do that.
Oh. Stand down, Cuddly Bear.
Come on, I have a surprise for you.
I hope it's Cuddly Bear bullets.
It is not.
Survivor in danger.
All right, Jilly, get ready for a surprise.
She believes that. There was a bug where she wasn't engaging in tea time consistently enough. So she has some convenient superstitions.
You gotta change that right now, Ted!
I see that.
They're attacking! Please help!
Let's try this again. Do I have to?
Bad guys!
Nope. But I hear you make a mean cup of tea. I'd love to try it.
Your angle. Sometimes the next best thing to shooting someone with a bear is getting to know them. I think some tea and conversation will do you both good. Well, since I can turn down this tea party, I'm going.
Survivor in danger.
I got us another table.
Why do you want to have tea with me anyway?
Hiding from you for years.
I've only been tracking you for 6 months.
I was hiding from not being good enough anymore. And I think it's time to stop.
I know about the Morpho Gear Gang, Ted. You're good enough. You just don't care.
saving lives. Another one. Ouch. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Survivor in danger.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without...
Can we try this again?
Somewhere near...
What are you trying to prove, Ted?
I care. And you may not be the best thing I've ever made, but you are pretty great.
I'm the worst thing you ever made.
No. That would be Cyberclops. Don't tell him. He has no idea.
I may keep this in. Look at me. Who wants to tea party with a murder doll? Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Can we have one more tea party? I want to show you about the teacup. Version 1.0.
I'm listening.
Julie 1.0 was a warm-hearted, strong-willed, fiercely loyal friend. And she gave her Tea Party companions the courage to face anything.
She sounds nice.
She is nice. She's you.
But I'm nearly 4.0.
I know. I got worried that the tough-talking Tea Party you I designed wasn't enough. So I threw everything I could think of at you.
Yeah, you made me a freak.
Yeah, I did.
Well, change me back!
I don't think you want that.
Like fun, I don't.
You were a freak before the storm hit. But I think this world could use Julie 4.0.
I know home base could.
Ah!
one.
Nice job, Ted.
Is it possible I'm not a failure?
You're only a failure if you stop trying. Which reminds me, I have someone I want you to meet. Twin here is gonna get you back on track.
Ted, can you hear me? I am calling to you from the vastness of space and or the future. I wanted you to know we support you.
Thank you, spaceman.
Ted, if I may, is that canon? Am I a man of space?
Is that what you would like?
Rated X!
Very much.
Then that is what you are.
From
this day forward, I will slice my space enemies in your honor.
Rockin'. Are you ready?
I don't know.
Well,
you better
that's
get
me.
Ready.
I've got nothing to hide. Adios. Enjoy. What? I was hungry. That's me. Pretty good. Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise.
you've got a bonus in play.
How do you start? When you're working on a new song or something?
I sit down and I start.
There has to be more to it than that.
I guess I think about how I'm feeling.
No one would want to play with a toy based on how I'm feeling now. I don't exactly see insecure depression man flying off the shelves.
All right then. How about focusing on how you want to feel? What was your favorite toy when you were a kid?
I guess the first toy I ever made. Sockers. It was a sock monkey. I bet he's still in my childhood bedroom. Assuming the husks haven't stormed the place.
I think that's your answer. Get back to basics.
What went wrong for me?
I don't think it matters.
Seems important.
Nah, you're too in your own head.
Well, that's where my ideas come from.
Does designing toys make you happy?
It used to.
What changed?
My early stuff just caught fire. It was everywhere. I don't think that will ever happen again for me.
Duh, yeah. It won't, because the world ended.
Oh, yeah.
If that's your problem, that's not a problem.
Ooh, that's good dye.
I'll trust you on that.
30 seconds left to go.
That looks useful. Yes, mannequin head.
I'm glad that makes you happy.
Saves me some steps.
Bonus challenge success! Good job, team!
So you're the resident creative expert?
Nope. But I did just go through a little creative crisis myself. So maybe Ray thought I learned something.
Did you?
Yeah. But none of it will do you any good. You gotta find your own way.
I was really hoping you had some great creative wisdom, or, I don't know.
That'd be great, but I don't. I think Ray sent me here to tell you you'll find your way.
Do you think I will?
Of course. I want the song hit those letters.
Not bad! I think we'll need a little more blue glow.
No one's gonna believe
Add
this.
Blue glow and get ready to defend the band. Put the switch when you're ready.
Are you ready, Ted?
Kinda worried whatever I make is going to be garbage.
Might be. More than half the songs I write are pure trash. But if you want to make stuff, you need to make stuff. Even if it's trash.
All right, let's do this. Oh, perfect! A sewing machine! I think Chili could use something new to wear.
Are you gonna go in like full combat gear or a dress?
I think she should decide.
I think you're right. So, what are you thinking? What do you want to make?
Nothing.
Not nothing. You've got thread. That's a start.
Defend the band!
everyone, say hello to my newest creation.
She's magnificent.
She's not a monkey brain surgeon or something, right?
She's just a monkey, and also a sock.
And what a monkey she is.
She's a real nice kid.
You think so?
Well, she's a freak.
And an abomination.
But she's welcome at my tea party any day.
And if she ever needs a defense attorney, I'm her tank.
And should she ever have space-related needs, my space vehicle is always available. Good job, Ted.